As Grimes, like the center of SoCal. Let's see. What's he been? I know where this is from. It's a weird name. Anyways, I'm checking the court.
Thank you.
Right by the speakers, but like there's like 20-30 people here. It's like it's not like dead, but it's just, like surprising like amount of people to be on like a Monday drinking. People are crazy. Like how can people drink like Sunday, Monday? Like basically how can people drink throughout the whole like weekdays? I can't do it. And I'm just walking around. I don't know what I want to do right now. I'm a DD, so I don't want to drink, and I gotta work tomorrow, so I feel like shit when I, like, drink and I have work. I can't do it, even if it's, like, whoa, excuse me. Even if it's, like, 12 to, like, 20 hours, like, I don't want to drink. Like, I just get tired and shit. It's my buddy's birthday, so happy birthday to you, dude. His name starts with... It's like Antarctica. I just call him Antarctica because it's close to his nickname, but it's not his nickname. Happy birthday, Antarctica. Shout out to you, dude. You are like an amazing hugger. Like, this dude is awesome, I think. He has like crazy stories. He had a hot-ass girlfriend. Oh, like, fuck. I was quite jealous. Just like, fuck, man. Anyways. He's my boy. I think I've known him for about 2 years. I forgot how we met. Well, we started like hanging out like 2 years ago. He's like a raver, and like I think that's probably why I got into it. Like I got to know him just because of the ravers. Anyways, I should probably head back because it looks like I'm ditching him, but I'm not. And this person probably behind me thinks I'm crazy and I'm talking to random people. I'm just recording myself. I'm crazy. Nights are fun. I like the night. Usually it's less people. It's quite a little chilly. It's not too bad. It's like 60 degrees. And I think I'm gonna end it. See you guys whenever. Yeah. Some people probably won't like the beginning or halfway of the video because it's so fucking loud. Bye bye.